I thought Domino the Great was excellent. He was worth every penny we paid, which was very reasonable. And the kids loved it. He encouraged them to read. They had a great time. Parents do. What did you guys think?
It was a good show.
And what was his name again? Domino the
Great.
The Great.
It was fun, wasn't it?
Should we give him a round of applause?